Good morning, Phoenix. I'm Luca, and welcome to STFTV, broadcasting live to you usually every Tuesday and Friday morning for the next 8 weeks. You're going to want to make sure you tune in because we have a great lineup of exciting and extravagant content for you in the next 16 episodes. Now, let's kick off today with some news. Today, we are talking about celebrity engagements. So, recently the topic of young love has been in the media from the rumors of Bella Hadid and The Weeknd being engaged to Hailey Baldwin and Bieber's secret marriage, but the most scandalous is the Pete and Ariana breakup in the media spotlight. It was less than 5 months ago that Ariana Grande stunned fans by announcing her engagement to Pete Davidson. Unfortunately, Ariana and Pete broke up unexpectedly last month, and from what it seems, the split was less than friendly. So it's not terribly surprising that a new promo for the upcoming episode of Saturday Night Live finds Pete playing the news about his love life for laughs. Standing alongside hosts Jonah Hill and Maggie Rogers, Pete jokingly proposes to Maggie, who turns him down, an obvious reference to Pete's tendencies to move very quickly in relationships, particularly when his partner is a well-known singer. She was obviously not thrilled to find that her very recent breakup is already being played for laughs, and Ariana made her feelings very clear with a pair of tweets. Let's take a look at those. She says, "For somebody who claims to hate relevancy, you sure love clinging to it, huh?" Then she adds, "Thank you, next." Now, after the tweet was dropped, she dropped her new single, Thank You, Next, praising all her ex-boyfriends. She talks about artists like Big Sean, Mac Miller, and her latest fiancé, Pete Davidson. Let's hear a clip of that song right now.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and
I've... We stand that song. The song has gained a lot of attention from around the world and has already become Ariana's biggest song to date, as it has debuted at number one on the Billboard charts in its first week. So, who do you guys think had the last laugh in the relationship, Pete or Ariana? In movie news now, Disney fans are getting excited as the teaser trailer has been released for Toy Story 4. Take a look.
So, the minute teaser is getting younger and older fans of the highly successful franchise excited for the fourth edition to the series.
I know a lot of people our age will, even our age, will even go to see this movie. So, we know that they had a lot of success with The Incredibles. We see that they're going to have a lot of success with other Disney movies coming up soon. I'm personally super excited to go see this movie, and I know a lot of people, when we were talking about this segment before, are super excited as well. So I think it's going to be a pretty good result for them, and I'm super excited for the movie to come out in the summer. All right, so that's it for today's news, guys. Now we're going to send it to Morgan for our weather forecast right after this short break. Stick around.
Three, two, one. Clash Royale. Download for free.
Hey Phoenix, I'm Morgan Funk, and it's time for some weather. So today will be mainly sunny with a high of 1 degree Celsius. And tomorrow we are looking at a mix of some sun and clouds with a high of 4 degrees Celsius. Friday we will be seeing some light rain with a high of 5 degrees Celsius. Now looking into the weekend, on Saturday we will be seeing some snow and rain showers with a high of 4 degrees Celsius. Ending the week off, there will be some snow and a high of 3 degrees Celsius. And we will be having some snow coming in through the Georgian Bay and Lake Huron, and some wet flurries in St. Catharines. Now it's time for some sports right after this commercial break.
Oh, you look good.
Thank you.
Hey, see the guy taking my little girl out, huh?
Yep.
Huh. You know what, why don't you go ahead and take my new car?
Thanks, Pops.
Go ahead, baby.
Watch this.
Boom! Let's go!
Favorite spot? Favorite girl?
You messing with the wrong daddy!
I'm taking you home.
Why?
Car Finder on the Hyundai Genesis.
Back so soon?
Here you go, sir.
Because a dad's gotta do what a dad's gotta do.
Honey, what'd you guys do tonight?
Welcome back, Phoenix. It's time for some sports news. So for today's show, we're going to be focusing our attention on sports going on in our STF community. So let's start off by talking about all the sports coming up in the next few weeks, starting with junior and senior boys basketball. The boys start the home tournament tomorrow in the gym, as the seniors are looking to start their season off on a high. They have a great team this season, and expectations are high for them to do well. Good luck, boys! Switching to hockey now, the varsity girls hockey team also have a tournament tomorrow. The girls will be competing in the Girls McDonald's Hockey Tournament at the Gale Center. Good luck on the ice to all the Phoenix. And, as per usual, Miss Lambert and Miss Bianco will be running the running club practice after school at 2:30 today. Next, we are tuning in with Morgan, who is interviewing our soon-to-be grade 9 Phoenix. After this commercial break, stick around, Phoenix. We'll be right back.
My comfort zone. Maybe that's what I've been running from. I am not ashamed of all the times I failed, because so far, they haven't stopped me. On all those days when my best wasn't good enough, I used to think those were wasted mornings, but they were just steps. That's all they were. Steps. Everybody's got a wall. Mine might be around the next turn. But whoever gets up tomorrow, I can't wait to meet him.
Welcome back, Phoenix. So we have a very special segment planned out. We are tuning in with Morgan outside in the Hall of Fame, and we're going to check in with some grade 8 students. How's it going out there, Morgan?
I'm good. How are you, Luca?
Not too bad. What's going on out there?
Nothing. We have a couple grade 8s just interviewing. So, and your name is?
Lucas.
What school are you from?
Mother Teresa.
So what are you most excited about coming to St. Francis?
The cafeteria.
That's nice. Do you like food?
Yeah.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza.
That's cool. So do you have any siblings at this school?
Yeah.
Who are your siblings?
Kiara.
What grade?
10.
Nice. What's your favorite subject?
Science.
That's nice. What are you going to miss most about elementary school?
Recess, yeah.
All right, so thank you for that. We have our next grade 8 coming up. And what is your name?
Brayden.
Do you have any siblings at this school?
No.
So what are you most excited about for high school?
Leaving Mother Teresa.
Why do you say that?
Because it isn't fun.
Oh, okay. What are you going to do, any extracurricular activities?
No.
No? Okay, thank you for that. Have a nice day. We have a couple other grade 8s here with us. You can come stand here. And what is your name?
Morgan.
Oh my gosh, that's my name.
No way!
Oh, this is cool. What school are you from?
St. Anne's.
That's cool. What are you most excited about for high school?
I think just making new friends overall in general, you know?
Yeah, that's cool. What's your favorite subject?
That's a hard one. I think either geography, maybe.
That's cool. Yeah. So what are you going to miss most about elementary school?
Well, some of my friends are going to different schools, so I'm definitely going to miss them a lot.
Oh, that's upsetting. Yeah. So thank you for that. We're going to have our next grade 8 come in. What is your name?
Jaden.
And I'm assuming you're from St. Anne's as well. Are you guys friends?
Yeah.
Are you coming to the school next year?
I don't know yet, to be honest.
Oh, okay. So, yeah. What are you going to miss most about high school?
Probably some of my friends and like people who are going to new schools and stuff.
What is your favorite subject?
Music.
Do you play an instrument?
I play the piano and ukulele and guitar.
Oh, yeah. That's really cool. Are you going to join the music program?
Probably.
That's nice. All right, thank you for coming out today. Okay, so we have another grade 8 here with us. What is your name?
Jed.
And you're from St. James?
Yes.
I went to that school too. Who is your teacher there?
Mr. Sabatini.
Oh, he was my teacher too. Do you like him?
Yeah.
What are you going to miss most about high school? I mean, about elementary school.
Well, a lot of my friends are going to different schools, so probably them.
What are you most excited about for high school?
Basically just being with a big group of people and making more friends.
That's awesome. And what is your favorite subject?
Mathematics.
That's awesome. Are you going to join any extracurricular activities?
I haven't decided yet, but I think, yeah, I probably will.
Do you play any sports?
Yes, I play soccer and hockey.
That is totally awesome. All right. Thank you. Hi, Mr. Bender. How are you today?
Not good.
Are you excited about the grade 8s coming?
Oh, very excited. I couldn't sleep last night.
Oh, that is awesome. Thanks. All right, so anybody want to come down? Hi. Hi. Hi, what's your name?
David.
And you're from Mother Teresa? What are you most excited about for high school?
The sports teams.
That's awesome. What sports do you play?
Hockey and soccer.
Oh, I play soccer too. That's great. What is your favorite subject?
Math.
And are you going to miss elementary school?
A little bit.
What are you going to miss about that?
Recess and fun with friends.
Yeah, that's fun. All right, thank you. We'll have our next. Are you coming?
Hi.
What is your name?
Leo.
That is awesome. You go to Mother Teresa too?
Yeah.
Do you play any extracurricular activities?
I play guitar.
That's cool. So are you gonna join the music program?
Probably.
What are you most excited about high school?
Free periods instead of recesses.
That is true. What are you gonna? Want to come in more? Are you excited? Are you coming to this school?
Probably.
That's exciting. Thank you for that. Have a nice day. Come on in. What is your name?
Carmine.
And you're from Mother Teresa? What are you most excited about for high school?
All around.
All around everything? Are you gonna miss anything about elementary school?
Less homework.
Yeah, that's true. What is your favorite subject?
Math.
Are you going to be joining any extracurricular activities?
Maybe.
Maybe? Okay, thank you for that. Have a nice day. And we have someone coming down. Come stand right here. What's your name?
Brayden.
And you go to St. James?
Yes.
That's where I went. Are you going to miss it there?
A little bit.
What are you most excited about for high school?
Doing drama classes.
Oh, you like drama? Are you going to join any extracurricular activities?
Maybe drama club.
That's fun. Do you like St. Francis so far?
Yes.
That is great. Thank you so much. Have a fun time. Norbert, come join us. And you are in grade 12, yes?
Yeah, I'm in grade 12.
So are you excited about leaving?
No, actually, I'm going to miss this place when I'm gone, for real.
Yeah, I'm not really going to miss you, but it's fine. It's fine. Thank you for buying me Tim Hortons every day.
Yeah. Do you need more kids? I'll go get some more kids.
Do you want a candy? You can have a candy.
Oh, sure.
Somebody else? Come on down. Next person. So what is your name?
Ryan.
And you're from St. Anne's?
St. Anne's, yes.
What are you most excited about for high school?
Meeting new people, I guess.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. What are you going to miss most about elementary school?
Recess.
Yeah, you do really miss that. Yeah. What is your favorite subject?
Definitely phys ed, because I like to play sports, and yeah, that's pretty much
it. What's your favorite sport?
I play hockey, so hockey's definitely my favorite sport.
So you're going to play hockey in high school then?
Hopefully. I've been coached by Mr. Woodard before, so.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you like St. Francis so far?
Yeah, it's good. I like it.
Yeah, it's fun. All right, thank you. Have a good day. We have someone else here. Come on down. What is your name?
Jacob.
And you are from Mother Teresa?
Yeah.
What are you most excited about for high school?
Just the experience, I guess, meeting new people.
That's awesome. What is your favorite subject?
Math and phys ed.
Do you play any sports?
Hockey.
So you're going to join the hockey team?
For sure, yeah.
That is awesome. All right, thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you.
So we are so excited about the grade eights coming to this school. All right, so thank you guys for joining us today. Have a wonderful day.
Hey, good morning, man. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. I'm David.
Gabriel.
Okay, it's your first customer.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Is Gabriel there?
It's for you.
Gabriel, eres tú?
Welcome to McDonald's.
Hijo, it's us!
Tell him who us is.
He knows who us is.
No, he doesn't. We could be anybody.
Who else is going to drive up with
me? I'm so sorry.
It's Mijo, it's us!
It's us, Mijo!
Yeah, I still think it's fake.
Hey, what can I get you guys to eat?
Gabriel, can you make me a Big Mac?
Oh, and papitas. Don't forget the papitas.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
Okay, I'll see you at the next window.
Ahora sí.
Thank you. How are we doing,
man? Bye.
Bye.
It's okay. Mine took video.
Hey guys, welcome back. Thanks to Morgan, those grade eights sure do look excited to be joining the Phoenix family. So we are here with our first edition of our game segment on STFTV. We have four special contestants here, keyword special, to train and compete in our Donut on a String contest. What's your name, guys?
I'm Reese.
Michael.
Aiden.
And Janaya.
Wow, a stacked cast for you guys today. So, wow, listen to the crowd roar. So, basically what's going to happen is there's going to be three rounds for you guys, and first two rounds are going to be 45 seconds. Whoever doesn't eat their donut the fastest is going to get eliminated. There's only going to be two people in the last round, and that's going to be a 30-second competition. And whoever wins that round will receive this very expensive donut champion crown, as well as a scroll that tells them that they are the champion. So a lot of stuff is at stake tonight. Thank you, Vanna White. So 45 seconds is on the clock. As you can see, they've been equipped with little masks and shower caps to make sure that their hair doesn't get disgusting. Are you guys ready?
No.
No, okay. Aiden, yep, there you go. All right, so 45 seconds is on the clock. Ready, you can't touch it with your hands. Set, Jernai, stop licking it, go. Here they go. Wow, look at Jernaya, taking a strong lead in the first. Look at her go. Wow, Reese is getting onto it too. Michael's so close, but not there. Jernaya is nowhere near it. Aiden, look at Aiden. Look at Reese, this is a close game, folks. 20 seconds left on the clock. Michael, you're looking for a donut. Jernaya, my God, but it might be Reese. Oh boy. Jernaya is the first winner to advance. 3 seconds left. Time's up. Time's up in the first round, guys. Nobody touched their donuts. Let's take a look here. So it's clear that Reese, Jernaya, and Aiden will be advancing to the second round after the commercial break, while Michael will be going home sadly. Michael, any comments?
No.
It's a sad day for Michael. We're going to a commercial.
Hey, Mr. Smith, want to try out my time machine? It runs on Doritos.
Sure. So now what?
Gotta put the whole bag in.
Okay.
Yes.
It's really working, Jimmy. This is the greatest moment of my life.
Get out of my yard.
Jimmy? You're so old.
It's the future.
Roll another commercial teller. Good one. So we're back with round two of the games, Donut on a String competition. The final three are here, soon to be the final two. We have Reese, we have Aiden, we have Jernaya. It's time to eat that donut. Jernaya is still out of breath. I just want to update you all on the circumstances. All right, can everybody put their blindfolds on? Reese is ready. He's got his game face on. Aiden, blindfolds on. He's being the donut. 3, 2, 1, eat. Wow, look at Jernaya. She's a veteran in this game. Reese is killing it. Oh, but look at Aiden. This is a very difficult contest to call. We had some experts supposed to come in today, but they couldn't make it, so... Look at Jernaya, she's so close. 20 seconds, guys. Aiden has taken first, and Jernaya's got second. So, what a quick round, guys. With 10 seconds to spare, guys, we have our finalists. Aiden and Jernaya will be advancing to the next round, while Reese has been cut off. Reese, any comments before you leave?
My stomach hurts.
Commercial break, and we will have the final two for the championship. Stay tuned, guys.
My comfort zone. Maybe that's what I've been running from. I am not ashamed of all the times I failed, because so far, they haven't stopped me. On all those days when my best wasn't good enough, I used to think those were wasted mornings, but they were just steps. That's all they were. Steps. Everybody's got a wall. Mine might be around the next turn. But whoever gets up tomorrow, I can't wait to meet him.
We are back in the final round with Aiden and Jernaya.
Yes.
This is the final round. 30 seconds is going to be on the clock, but first we're going to ask our finalists. 30 seconds. Oh, yes, it's getting serious now, Aiden. So the competition has been narrowed down. I've got a few questions for you guys. Aiden, what does it feel like to be a finalist in this big matchup?
Well, I've been working hard my whole life. I've been eating donuts every day.
Same.
To lead up to this.
How do you feel about your competitor?
Who?
That eight. Jernaya, how do you feel going into this final round?
Honestly, we're all losers here.
That is true.
I just feel sick, but like I know I'm going to like beat you.
And it's all, it's all about the prize. The eyes are on the prize and the donuts. All right, could you put your blindfolds on, please? Can we get the music going? Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Eat! But I got no time for that, Del. Yeah. I feel like I'm in the middle of something dangerous. But I got no time for that. How could you wish you never blame me? Had no time for that, Del. But he doesn't have it all. Jernaya's so close, too. 10 seconds, but Jernaya might beat him. Aiden, I think Aiden's done it. He's done it. Aiden, you guys, is the winner of the donut eating competition. Aiden, congratulations. You have been crowned champion. And here is your scroll. Any comments before we end the show today?
Long napkin?
Do we have a napkin? No, we don't. This is a TV show. Jernaya, the crown! It's okay. How does it...
What do you need my crown off
for? Mine.
All right. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. I'm Luca, and this has been STFTV. As you see, we have a lot of fun here. I hope you guys catch us next Tuesday. Thanks for tuning in. Catch you on the flippity flip. See you, guys. With you, I feel something real. And I...